This is the 73rd video of the Wargaming of War Game Design Studios Battle of the Bulge, otherwise known as Hitler's 1944 Ardennes Offensive. This is the second series in which I am playing the Germans and the game's artificial intelligence is playing the Allies. It is December 17th, 1944, the second day of the Battle of the Bulge, and it's 10 a.m., turn 13 out of 198, and if you notice, the snow all melted. That's what happens when you're stupid enough to select variable weather. If this was the case, the operation would have never been initiated, because I think the requirement was like 4 or 5 days of continuously bad weather. So here we have to settle for 1 day's worth of bad weather. That's all we got. Probably towards the end of the game, that's all we'll have is good weather. All right. It's the continuation of the Axis movement. So let us do that. Look at this. He's put a flak unit here to guard his rear so I don't cross the bridge. Okay. Let's continue to creep down here. We'll deploy. Oh shit, this guy wasn't in travel mode. Alright, nobody there. We'll nab this tank bridge. I'm sure we're gonna run into somebody. Ooh, I'm in the woods. Couldn't quite make the crossroads. Pretty good, we scouted that out. Let's move towards this way. Block that. Oh, here we've got some other folks. Well, he's putting a lot of effort here to try to block me. Well, let's start moving up that way. These flak units aren't bad with their soft value. Alright, so we're going to get on the other side of these guys and we're just going to blow them to bits. Through here. We don't want these leaders there. We got 288s we're going to drop. Drop this guy. Drop these two guys out of road mode. Ah, shit, we'll drop everybody. Guys are dropped. Oop, these two guys aren't. All right. Oh, we got some broken guys here, huh? We don't want them going anywhere. Two battalions. He obviously wanted to keep out of the way. Let's put this guy in travel mode and send him up there. See how far this armor car can go. We'll truck all of these guys up. two more. Oh, one's a headquarters. Okay. It's committed a lot to hold St. Vith. Make sure he doesn't get out of there. You're kidding. Shit. I'll deploy him then. I was hoping we could stack up more tanks. Guess not. Hetzer. Okay, let's take care of those guys. Thank you. Okay, I'm moving up these guys. Shit, they're unclear. That's no good. Take them out of travel mode. Put the headquarters down here. The rest of them up there. The tiger up there. Okay. Deploy him. Okay, I think those guys are set. Now, let's get the broken guy out of here. Shit, fatigue at 281. That guy's played out. We'll give it a try. Let's go in the minefield. Well, we lost four men. Could be worse. Let's go in there with a disrupted guy now. Well, we lost two men. That was better. We'll work our way around there. And we're gonna go in this one. We lost three men. Losses aren't that bad. No effect, see? Assault six, huh? Now let's send this guy up there. Let's deploy some of these guns now. Let's start taking these guys apart piece by piece. Guys up there. Okay. We'll load that hex up. Next turn, I move them right next to these guys and then I'll start blasting away at them. Let's make sure these guys are all in combat mode. Ding, ding, ding. Let's guys are all going to be deploying. So next turn they'll be deployed and I'll just move them up and start shooting. Okay, so that does it up here. Some more headquarters, Jesus. Got a shitload of those guys. Got 18 units in here. Jesus, there's gonna be a little bit of firepower coming out of that hex. Cripes. There's another one, 19. Well, I think we finally had enough there. Whoa, range 19. Yeah, we'll deploy him. Get some artillery going. Jesus. 22 units in that stack. Holy shit. Nibble Werfer. This way, these guys are in the open. Okay, here's a couple 88s. Ah, shit, another guy. We'll put him up there. Finally had enough. Tigers going up there, okay. All right, now what do we got? Jesus, he only goes one hex. These guys aren't going to go anywhere in one hex. Yeah. This game. The obstacle is cleared, yet the game pretends the obstacle is still active. Dumbass. AI. It's cleared. It's in upper, you can see right here, it's in upper lower case. That means it's cleared. When it's all in upper case, it means it's not cleared. So cleared means inactive, but every time I hit that hex, I have to stop because it's recognizing it as active. Dummy. Friggin' dummy. Dummy AI. Those are these damn bridge builders. We actually need them at some point. Well, this is going to get interesting up here. I'm going to continue to pound down St. Vith. Meanwhile, not this turn, but the next turn, we'll be pounding down this guy. These guys are going to get pounded down. Okay. So all this giant mess is all done now. Now where are we? Well, this is part of Panzer Lear. This Chinaman is about as slow as it can get. He's a good assaulter, but I'm going to take him off the road. He's too damn slow. Let's send these guys up here. Now, our Fuhrer Brigade, what are we going to do with that? Okay, well, let me do the spearheads and then I'll have to start moving this. This is gonna be take forever. Okay, this spearhead is done. This one down at Clairvaux. Oh, this guy's broken. Broken but not dead. Okay, so this guy's creeping up here. Got anybody creeping up here? Nope. We'll leave one guy behind. These guys want to creep by me. It ain't gonna be that easy. Now, let's see if these friggin' tanks can finally move out. Oh, look at that. What? Oh, it's this fucking thing. There's a trench in there. Jesus Christ. Is this gonna get any better? To hedge my bets here. Look at this. These dumb bastards are worthless trying to do anything here. Have to just move out through the woods. Oh, wait. Where's the... Oh, they did repair it. Dumbasses, they finally did something. They repaired, they filled in the ditch. Not that it matters, because out here, now, this dumb place. Well, I'll leave these guys in travel mode, but I'm taking all these guys out of travel mode. Because they're so fucking slow. It's unbelievable. Holy shit. We've got two engineers clearing obstacles, and there's no friggin' obstacles to clear. You figure that one out. Alright, at least we've got some people across, and pretty soon, a couple more friggin' turns. It's because this friggin' road is worthless. No matter what you do, you can't clear it. This one at a time. Alright, looks like it's full up. Let's see if a headquarters can get on there. Nope. Jesus. Okay. It's gonna be at capacity here. Draining all these guys away. They're all getting over the river. Okay. These guys going 26 folks. Guess they'll cross here. These guys. Okay, we'll surround him. Okay, that's as much as I can do there. Any sense of getting beat up there anymore. Doop. Okay, gotta move one at a time. Come on. Full up here. Looks like all right. Let me squeeze in this guy out pretty soon. All right. Hey, Bertha. Oh, come on. What's the problem now? Well, furs and trucked up. Only units that are in travel mode can cross a bridge. Oh shit. To do it one at a time, I guess. That's Big Bertha. Yep. This will be all full. Okay, that takes care of that. Now, make sure this guy doesn't get away. Oh, now that these guys are out in the open, this artillery maybe can do some good work. Let's deploy them. Oh, we gotta deploy them one at a time, it looks like. Oh, don't tell me we can't deploy them. There, that one's deployed. He doesn't have enough movement points to deploy. What a shame. Okay. These guys are good. Let's deploy. We'll just start rolling along here. Okay, now where the hell's the bridge laid? South. Okay, how tiresome. Do these one at a time. Oh yeah, even one hex is a help. Okay. Now. Yeah, it's great we have these friggin' bridge engineers released now, but it doesn't mean a thing, dumbasses. Now they move like crazy. They're just fucking worthless. All the bridges that were built down in the south came from the north, because all the bridge builders from the south were frozen. Tell me what sense that makes. He can't be moved, and he can't be moved. Makes a lot of friggin' sense. These guys are moved. Another stupid bridge builder. This way. A wonderful Nebelwerfer is. They've moved. These guys have it. Holy shit. Well, we're over an hour, so we'll continue this next time.